Well, I think last time, I think the RF.
Okay, we don't gotta move one train.
The fire department, I broke my clip and I didn't fix it like I should have. It got late.
You didn't fix it.
It was late Thursday night, but it'll be alright. I'll hold it.
Oh, you
I brought my clip broke. I was going to replace it. I probably should have done
so
some part.
Didn't you just use that other controller?
Yeah, I got it. I think I got it. I think maybe.
So now, you needed to pull forward so I can get in and kind of get, and go down that.
What happened here? Now why is it that, okay, I need to steal it. I didn't pull forward.
Correct. Yeah, this is the whole train now.
All right,
Mike, that's your caboose.
All right, caboose is down here.
I'm going to put the pins in with the thermal. The thermal standard is big number 8 brass screws, and you drive them down to the table, and you get the bottom of the screw level with the top of the tire, and then you lay your rail over it and solder the rail straight to the brass screws.
You
can't acquire
it. Yeah, this thing's out of battery.
Let me try here.
He's gonna try again on something different.
Alright. Yeah, it should be 5. Number is the number of the engine.
Okay.
So. You like